Get ready to meet the machines that know no bounds in the agricultural world. There are some incredible agricultural technologies in this video. You'll want to own many of them. The Savannah 1206 is no ordinary rake. It is a rotary beast designed to clear all branches, logs, and thick brush from your land. It leaves a clean area without damaging the soil. Each consists of independently rotating steel arms. These arms make vertical impacts on the soil. It is especially used in sensitive grounds such as orchards and vineyards. A tiller that grinds and mixes the soil at the same time. With a working width of 140 centimeters, it pulverizes tree roots, bushes, and hard ground. OJK screw ditchers are the perfect tool for ditching on peatland in all conditions. The auger effectively cuts any trees, roots, or stumps in the swamp. Trenching can be done even when the ground is frozen. The Struik 4500 is a true professional for potato and vegetable fields. This giant machine mills the soil and forms ridges at the same time. A highly efficient harvester that makes millimetric cuts in peatlands. It extracts peat from the soil in blocks or strips. It cuts and stacks at the same time. FTCD 120.02 is a shredder that works for every job. It shreds everything instantly with its high-speed rotor. It can be used both in the field and in industrial areas with its 120 centimeter working width. A two-row giant that automates tomato harvesting from start to finish. It works stably even on slopes thanks to its precise level control. It instantly separates green tomatoes and foreign materials with its double sorter system. The speed of this green tomato separation process is quite surprising. It has a harvest capacity of up to 25 tons per hour. NEXTRENCHER, the fastest way to dig a trench. Set the depth and it will do the rest. It has irrigation pipes, cables, drainage lines, whatever you need ready. This machine sweeps the thorny chestnuts that have fallen to the ground with its powerful brush and vacuum system and pulls them into the hopper. While moving forward with the tractor, acres of land are cleaned in an hour. The shell, leaf, and branch removal is done instantly. Only the clean chestnuts remain. This machine takes classic mowing to a whole new level, even in small fields. It cuts, bundles, and ties up stem crops such as wheat and barley, all in one go. ROPASittelsdorf is developed for planting pre-sprouted potatoes. Workers place potatoes one by one in the machine's eyes. Gecko gently picks up each potato and transfers it to the soil. It adjusts the depth and spacing millimeter by millimeter. The Firefly R300 is not an ordinary grass harvester. It is a fully automatic roll factory. This machine moves silently in the field, mows the grass, wraps it tightly, and produces a perfect roll. It drives error-free with GPS-supported control, reducing labor to a minimum. This is where the revolution in modern grass production begins. Liebrecht's grasshopper model is unrivaled in ditch cleaning. Its giant wheels move along the edge of the ditch. At the same time, its powerful digger head digs the soil in the middle of the water and throws it out. It is especially ideal for field drainage and roadside ditches. A single person can complete a job that would take hours with a single machine in minutes. The shredder has been specially developed for biodegradable garden plants. The crops are transported to the shredder by means of a ground cloth. The ground cloth will be automatically rolled up, the crop will be shredded, and then collected in the integrated buffer. This shredder is equipped with an in-feed table conveyor belt with a ground cloth winding mechanism on both sides. Revolution in garlic planting. Kang Nong's roll system. First, garlic cloves are arranged in rows on a special net. These strips are wrapped like a carpet and rolled up. With a mechanism behind a tractor, these garlic rolls are buried in the soil and a mulch film is laid. The film both preserves moisture and prevents weeds. With this system, garlic planting is now like a factory. This system rewrites irrigation in cotton fields. Smart Syphon saves both water and time by automating traditional flood irrigation. First, main irrigation lines are dug with channel opening equipment. Pipe spreaders attached to the tractor place the siphon lines millimeter by millimeter. Then, Smart Syphon comes on stage. Just press the button and water flows to the field by itself. Level control is done with smart sensors. Efficiency increases, waste decreases. These small pipes are revolutionary. We'll be right back.